Moving to the live feed on the starting grid where everything is now ready for the start of the race. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have complained of a lack of grip over the weekend. To overcome this problem, many of them have chosen to mount a hard tyre in the rear. Riders are ready for the start of the Catalan Grand Prix. The lights are on, and as soon as they go out, it's gonna get wild. the riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final results of this Moto2 race.